What's up? It's your boy, Manhattan from 97.9 The Box, the Manhattan Morning Show, representing my boys here at Shabana Motors. It's the only place you need to get your car, no matter what your credit situation, your foreclosure. They can make it happen for you here at Shabana Motors. You know the deal, the four things you need: down payment, job, references, address. You got that, you get your car. That's the way they work here. You don't believe me? All you got to do is come on down Highway 59, find out for yourself. That easy, make it happen over at Shabana Motors.
Work it, make it, do it, makes us all the better, faster, stronger. That
don't kill me, can only make us stronger. I need you to hurry up now, cause I can't wait much longer. I know I got to be right now, cause I can't get much stronger. Man, I've been waiting all night now, that's how long I've been on ya. Let's get lost tonight. You could be my black Kate Moss tonight. Play secretary, I'm the boss tonight. And you don't give a f- what they all say, right? Awesome to Christian and Christian Dior. Damn, they don't make them like this anymore. I ask this, I'm not sure. Do anybody make real s- anymore? Bow in the presence of greatness, cause right now that has forsaken us. You should be honored by my lateness, that I would even show up to this.
My name is Francisco Pomari. I'm the Assistant General Manager of Shabana Motors. Basically here, what we try to do is get our customers into reliable cars. We've been doing that for the past 31 years. And, you know, basically our main thing is selling good cars, you know, reliable cars to customers whose credit is not up to par, you know. And at the end of the day, you know, our goal is to have them leave happy and come back and buy another car and pay that one off and come back and buy another car. Basically, we want to sell you your next 10 cars. We build your credit, of course. I mean, at the end of the day, you know, that's what a lot of customers are going for, you know. You can either go outside financing or you can go inside finance, you know, in-house. Outside financing, of course, is for the customers whose credit is, you know, good. And, you know, of course, in-house financing are for the customers whose credit they feel is not up to par. But yet we still give, you know, the reasonable prices on the cars. Any issues, any complaints, we have a customer service team that is the bomb. And we've, you know, heard it from plenty of our customers. And, you know, really, we just want to, you know, go another 31 years with keeping our customers happy. So, you know, anybody that needs a car, come on by. You refer them, that's $400 for you as well. All right. And that's about it. You know, that's what we do here. That's our goals. And, you know, we'd love for you guys to come on by and give us a shot. All right. Thank you.
Quite frankly, with all the years and experience that I've had in buying cars, it has never ran as smoothly as today. My 25-year-old son said, I know it's going to be a whole day ordeal and, you know, going back and forth, but it has not at all. I went through the air check, and last week we came in and spoke to Saul. Saul Sosa was great. He kept in touch with me. I never had any problem. Back in Austin, they lost the paperwork, didn't receive the application. So I called him. He gave me two direct lines, told me step by step, first step, two step, three step. Any elementary student would have been able to follow this. So it was a great experience. We came in today. He told us, you can pick. I told him exactly what I wanted. Low payments, no extra down payment, but what I had. He told me, you can pick from this car. Give me two choices. I'll take care of the rest. And that's exactly how it happened. Now we're just waiting on my husband to come pick us up.
Well, first of all, we start here at Shabana Motors. We're trying to incline to all the people and make it satisfaction. Satisfaction to all the customers, to sell them a good quality product. Make it known to them that the product that we sell is good, it's dependable, it's something that they can use and can be on a daily basis, on a weekend basis, or wherever they need to travel and go forth, whether it's from here just to work, or from here out of town, or for visiting family or friends, anywhere along the distance as in traveling. So, I mean, quality service is another thing. We try to provide the best quality service to every customer in detail. So service as if they need any kind of oil changes, tune-ups, anything like that, we suggest. Well, we can also maintain their vehicles here. As long as we're open, we have a mechanic on shop, on duty, insight. The quality of the service too, it is certified. So we do have mechanics that are certified. they're quality techs, so anything that can happen will happen, and we'll treat it as if it's quality work. And then totally on the customer basis, we want the customer to be a return customer, not only because we sell the good product and I have good quality service, but we want them to know that the product is a great product. So the product itself is gonna sell itself. It's not me doing anything, but we provide that service apart from that. So we offer quality service, we offer warranty, we offer great satisfaction.
My name is Mike. Everybody calls me Big Mike. I've been with Shabana Motors since 1998. It's a family-owned and operated business. The main thing that people come to us for is when they have credit problems. When they have credit problems, we can get around the credit problems. When we do our in-house financing, we just go and buy the down payment. We're not looking at the credit at all. We also do special financing where we do look at the credit, and we use banks financing, we use banks, credit unions, and finance companies. The way we do our in-house financing, basically all you would need is a down payment, show where you work, show where you live, and get some insurance. Credit's not a problem at all. We don't even look at the credit when we do in-house financing. We do report to the credit every month so that you can build your credit up. We usually do short-term loans. We usually go between 2.5 and 3.5 years on average. We have all kind of selection of cars, foreign cars, American cars, SUVs, trucks, anything that you might want. We also can go get a car for you. If we don't have it, we can go get it for you also. We do take special orders too. Some people like Camaros, some people like the Challengers. We can go get those also. When we do in-house financing, like I said, we're just basing everything on the down payment. There's no need to run your credit to do that.